Hi, welcome to another Midday Meditation. I'm Tashin, and today this afternoon I just want to encourage you regarding how you feel, regarding whatever situation that might be making you feel either sad, demotivated, or just plain indifferent. The scripture says, count it all joy when you fall into diverse temptation. It also says, be thankful for everything, and everything give thanks. Everything give thanks. And I know that sometimes it can be daunting, or it doesn't make sense, so you don't bother giving thanks. But I'm here to encourage you today, and myself, to give thanks no matter how you feel. The truth is, we serve a God who is constant. He's the one that makes everything better. He's the one that causes everything to be aligned how it should. And the truth is, sometimes the things that we want to be aligned aren't the things that should be aligned. I hope that makes sense to you. Sometimes the things that we want or preferences isn't what is good for us. So just be patient with God and allow Him to do what He wants to do. And of course, the process can be grueling. It can be very discouraging and even frustrating, very frustrating. But we have to be reassured that God knows what He's doing, that God has the best thing for us lined out. And I don't know if it's scriptural, but if you focus too much on what is to happen tomorrow, you lose the strength for today. And of course, that's not the exact quote. I don't know the exact quote right now. But just know that, you know, don't focus on what has happened in the past or what will happen in the future. Focus on your present. It's called present so that you can be present, so that you can be here and just deal accordingly. If you need to rely on a friend, if you need to rely on a family member, you're not alone. Thank you, and have an excellent afternoon.